the moving coil loudspeaker. The moving coil loudspeaker works based on the principle that when a conductor carrying current is placed in a magnetic field, a force is generated on it. The moving coil loudspeaker shown is made up of a cylindrical magnet with a central north pole. A coil is wound around the central north pole of the magnet. The cylindrical magnet produces a strong radial magnetic field at right angles to the coil. Since we have magnetic field lines move from the north pole to the south pole, the coil is free to move forwards and backwards and is attached to a stiff plastic cone in front. The loudspeaker gets alternating current from either a radio, desk player, or an amplifier. The alternating current keeps changing direction of flows forwards and backwards. Since the coil having current passing through it lies in a magnetic field, a force will be generated on it. And because the current is alternating current, a change in the direction of the current causes a change in the direction of the force produced. The forces produced cause the coil to move forwards and backwards or to move in and out. The paper cone attached to the coil moves with it. This causes the cone to vibrate and give out sound waves. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, or your comments in the section below. See you in the next one.